This week, we're talking to Mrs. Colon and Mrs. Faulkner's first grade class. What are ways you can use gestures at school?
To show that we are thankful for parent volunteers.
To show that we care when we first meet someone.
To show that we are listening, we have eye contact.
To give an oral presentation, look at the audience and smile.
To show a connection to a book or movie.
To hold your thinking up.
We're inferring, show your thinking.
Take turns talking or ask a question.
To show that we are respecting our flag, put your right hand on our heart.